Jo, alle sammen, damer her, i dag så skal vi spille Bastion. Like a boss. Sidste afsnit, så er det, vi var nået til Bastion, faktisk. Så, lad os starte med at finde ud af, hvad vi skal starte med. Jeg tror faktisk, jeg valgte Distillity først. Og så er det lige til at sample spirits from my personal supply. Og så er der 33% speed. Crit chance. Chance to carry on. Crit chance and max health. Jeg tror altså, den der er nok bedre. Damage surroundings foes if defeated. Oh, nice. Again, jeg skal lide den der. Den tager det sgu. Once you're so zesty, it'll let you carry on through the worst of times. Yeah. Kid don't know what's out there waiting for him. Nope. The skyway. Now the kid can ride the wind in the distant lands. The Breaker Barracks. Many straight shooters learn their way here. Åh, oh, fedt nok. Så lad os tage det over. Fordi nu skal vi lave en test. The Breakers used to come here for target practice. Used to play a little game. See who could bust the most targets in the fewest shots. Åh, oh, fedt. Okay, let's play. Let's do this! He's focused. He's armed. And he's off. Okay. Ah, damn it. Oh, damn it. No. The perfect shot just happens in a flash. Dude. Okay, det der, det fungerer slet ikke. Det der, det fungerer overhovedet ikke, det her. Okay, okay. Lad os se, om vi kan fat i den sidste. Oh yeah. He puts on the right solid performance. Kun to. Damn it. Something fancy. Okay. Okay, nu gør vi det ordentligt. Nu gør vi det ordentligt. Vi kommer lige tilbage igen, og så gør vi det ordentligt. He returns with some of the materials we need. Ain't always much to say. Okay, nu tager vi den igen. Og hvis det ikke lykkes den her gang, jamen så er det, vi nu behøver, vi stopper videoen, og så skal jeg nok lige se den sidste her. Yeah. Totalt enig. Okay. Jeg kunne forestille mig, at man skulle gøre det på 5 forsøg, eller sådan noget, eller på 5 skud eller mindre. Så lad os se, om vi kunne finde ud af det. Ah, damn it. Takes practice, and a mighty strong bow helps too. Yeah. Okay, jeg tror jeg stopper videoen, og så jeg ved ikke, jeg skal klare den på 5, tror jeg, helt seriøst. Så det kan jeg ikke. Jeg skal lige gå tilbage igen. Kan man ikke det? Okay. Så jeg stopper videoen, og så kommer jeg lige tilbage, når jeg får fat i den sidste, så 2 sekunder. Okay. Og nu tror jeg, hvis jeg kan klare den her på 1 skud, så har jeg fundet sidste præmie, så. He's feeling real proud of that show. Ah, yeah. First prize. Breaker's volley. Let it fly to the moon. Yeah! Like a boss.
I almost don't believe it when he says he passed the Breaker's challenge.
Nej, men så god er jeg nemlig. Like a boss. Så lad os tage ud af. Så nu skal vi her til.
The workmen ward. Them windbags used to keep the city humming along here.
Oh yeah. Lad os teste det. Yippee! Drink spirits as the distillery to gain passive bonuses.
Now he lands at the intersection between bad and wrong.
Oh yeah. Så lad os teste det.
Ought to be a core down one of these twisted streets. But which one? He heads for the squirt steps. Won't be no field trip this time.
What? So shitty.
I can digest just about anything. Except for this. It's quick for slicing and light enough to throw.
Oh yeah. Good luck. Oh yeah, what fit there, man. Oh yeah. Skal vi spille noget, hva'?
say even the most rambunctious squirts can be tamed. No sign of the core here.
Oh, nice.
At least the kid got something for his trouble.
Oh, fit. Make it for Vinna. Some smellings. Vinna. Oh, fit. Sorry, did hurt today. I like
those squirts. Just don't know when to quit. Some scumbag still feeding off the city's own trash.
Lol. What? Okay.
And there he is. The oldest scumbag of them all. Gershel.
Gershel. Whoa. I got Wally Yeltsak. Oh, damn.
He ain't done much for Gershel's sunny disposition.
Oh, yeah.
They always said old Gershel wouldn't go without a fight.
Oh, yeah. Elimine Vinna. You're the man.
The rest of the path is gone for good. And his city crest won't bring it back.
So, that's the door.
No core, no surprise. Like the gas fellas are hiding it from him.
Move at it. Something sharp. Det er ikke særlig behjælpelige, de der små fyre. Men det er bedre end ingenting.
He heads for the east side, where windbags used to keep the local forge. Somehow that old forge is still standing.
Oh, nice. Tak for hjælpen, dude. De er faktisk meget behjælpelige, de der små fyre.
Inside the forge, he can fine-tune those instruments of his.
Oh, nice. So something sharp. An upgrade for the machete. So a batch of Sulwood leaves. Best not handled by hand. World's sharpest blades are treated with that oil. Hmm, står der der. Upgrade. Breakable. Nej. Jeg ved ikke, om man skal have machete i en, eller... Oh, okay, man skal købe dem. Nej. Står der. Critical hit chains. Attack cripple foes. Hvad er det? Nå. Attacks deal damage over time.
Køber. Little soulwood oil and that blade shines like a light.
Åh, oh, mange materials. Fint nok. Nu skal vi også opgradere den her, tror jeg. Eller måske hammeren. Det er også en god ting at opgradere. Sådan. Crit chains.
Kids lifelong friends looking fit to keep on fighting.
Oh, breaker spell. Draw speed. Sådan der. Target penetration. Eller... draw speed. Nej, jeg gider faktisk ikke. Jeg vil hellere opgradere mit andet bow, hvis man kan det på en eller anden måde. Oh,
Core ain't here neither, so he's gotta guess again.
Lol. Okay, det var bare et skud, vi manglede. Nå. Fint nok, fint nok. Så lad os se videre. Ja, heal der. Nå.
Up north is where the gas fella foreman used to live, tending to his flock.
Ah, god damn it. Sådan der. Ved I hvad? Jeg har faktisk ændret min mening. Jeg vil gerne lige op for det her hurtigt. Nej!
He keeps telling himself he better watch his step.
Ups. Undskyld. Det var ikke meningen. Jeg vil faktisk gerne lige op for det her også. sådan bliver mere let.
With a good length of meskut, that bow's like new again.
Ah, dammit, jeg har ikke nok penge. Ellers skulle jeg faktisk opgradere den. Det skulle jeg måske ikke gjort, faktisk. I må kan altid komme tilbage, eller jeg har lavet den ved Bastion.
No white gas fellas all dressed alike. Kids wondering the same thing.
Woo-hoo.
And there it is. But it's locked down tight in an alloy cage.
Whoa.
Mystery old foreman is keeping his fellas in check. Almost like he's showboating for the crowd.
Oh, it leaves again, huh? Oops. Undskyld! Altså, må man ikke flyve, hva'? Oh, damn you!
And oh, now there's a new marshal in town.
Uh-huh. Awesome, tak for det. Kan vi få færdig pissing? Livet. Ikke hvad det ser ud til, lad os bare tage den så.
He hears the whole place groan, but it's too tough to fall. The kid's ready to go, and his ticket out's right where it started.
Lad os tage videre. Ja, yeah, hvorfor ikke?
Yeah!
He comes back. Just like I knew he would.
Yups.
The core hums in his pack. The monument's calling for it.
So ragged food. Ask about ragged food.
The windbags used to be alright. Then the calamity took the floor out from under him.
Nice. Men ja, det er bare... Man kan gøre en spinner. Man kan blive en spin med den, så det er det eneste.
Fetching fizz is like a mouthful of nails. But the benefits are worth it. Kid does it again. Only fair, he decides what we build next.
Okay. Hvad skal vi bygge? Tror jeg. Enten en forge eller arsenal. Vi kan lære secret skills eller opgradere vores våben. Altså, jeg kan heller ikke tage tilbage til der, hvor jeg var før. Så jeg ved ikke helt. Jeg vil gerne opgradere min arsenal eller våben. Det er faktisk ret svært. Okay. Skal vi tænke mig om. Jeg vil gerne opgradere mit... Der. Jeg ved det ikke.
Can't be too careful these days.
Okay. Undskyld.
Bastion's a place of peace, but we can hold our own if we have to.
Breaker's bow skill. Det var den, vi skulle kunne have. Hvis der var breaker bow. Så mirror shield. Secret technique that automatically counterblocks. Oh, nice. Eller Spirit of Bolt deals damage in every direction. Åh, jeg ved ikke. Den der eller den der. Jeg vil gerne beholde den her stadig. Breaker's Bone. Fang Repeater.
The Repeater and Machete. Favorite choices of the Ura Hunters we once fought.
Yeah.
Picked up traces of other cores while the kid was out.
Åh, der er sådan en pil der. What? Okay. No.
The melting pot. Place hoarded all sorts of fineries from beyond the boundless sea.
Is that all? Secret skill are powerful but require bottle to use. Metal bottle.
In better days, the melting pot was sealed tighter than the skin on a squirt.
Lol. Hello.
Of all the plans to survive the calamity, it had to be stab weeds. Blasted things hurt like a broken heart.
Lord. Whoa! Okay, men de lød en ordentlig damage, det der. Oh. Ej! okay, undskyld. Jeg glemmer hele tiden.
If there's a core, he figures it ought to be deeper down.
Yep.
Core stuck inside one of those fancy cages.
Oh, that's the thing it's in mind. Jeg elsker det. En switch? Jeg ved, den bruges til. Men inden jeg bruger den til noget, så vil jeg lige... ...fatte i nogle forskellige ting her. Trip line. Some
stuff lying around is downright dangerous.
Ooh, nice.
No breaking a cage like that, but the kid tries anyway. He throws a switch. Gotta find a way to spring it open. Now what could possibly go wrong? Quite a bit, as it turns out. The cage starts lifting from the core ever so slow. All kid can do is wait. Shipments start falling in.
Tons of damage.
Lol. Spring to the kid's defense.
Oh, nice. Yay.
Judging by the movement of the cage, it's gonna take a little while.
Yeah, that's why I'm cool.
Scumbags don't take kindly to interlopers. Even some gas fellas take his corner. Birdie.
Oh, nice.
Needle for me.
Oh, yeah. You got leader there.
At this rate, maybe 5 more minutes. Maybe 30. Hard to tell.
Whoa! Okay, no thing!
Squirts get real territorial around the core.
Whoosh. Damn!
Then a ship and a free sample shows up. It ain't all bad, as the kid finds some spices from the motherland. Tax-free.
Tax-free. Lol. Whoa.
One thing's for sure, that cage is awful heavy. It's a troublesome scene to be sure.
Are you gonna be seeing? I'm digging that music.
A few moments left, and the core goes free. 10, 9, 8, 7. You give or take a few seconds. Finally,
whoa.
The core's within reach. And done.
God damn it, okay, do man. Come on, only push me. Okay, do. Come on now. Så fik vi også lige lidt liv her. Sådan der, så er alt som bøde. Haha. Åh, er der mere? Godt. Så. Ikke det lyder eller hvad? Nå, tager vi den sgu.
He's got it. Just gotta get to the nearest barge.
The barge. No, no. Okay. Let's go. Ah, yeah. Bows. Bring Carl to the monument to improve the best.
I still remember the look on his face after that one.
Yeah. It's a cease. It's an ancient spice.
Folks voyaged across the boundless sea to found Ceylandia. It was good living here for a while. Sometimes a single look says it all.
Okay. No, det var den der. Nej, hvad? Hvad er det, jeg fik? Det vil jeg se. Nu er jeg ikke oppe der. Er det den der squid cider? Nej. Den er der bare ikke. Ah, okay. Nå, det kan jeg godt finde her jo. Det er den der. A sealed jar of exotic ingredient. From distant land. Oh, okay. Jeg ved ikke lige, hvad jeg kan bruge den til. Men det er også lige meget, fordi nu skal vi sætte den næste ind.
The old world's finished, but the new world's just getting started.
Så, nu forger vi lige der sted.
A lot of things need fixing up in this world, and we can start right here.
Hvad står der? Er det vores Fang Repeater? Awesome! Så 50% damage, eller arrows damage, cost over time. Nope. Ammo capacity, faster reload. Okay, det er faktisk ret svært den der. Det er faktisk ret svært, men det kan skifte.
Turns out those old bones still have some spark in them.
Jo, der er ikke mere. Men vi kan altid skifte tilbage, så det er ikke det, der er svært i det. 50% reload. Nej. Jeg gider lige den der. Så er der scumbag arrowheads. Damage. Eller causing damage over time. Altså poison. Jeg tror det er poison det der. Jeg ved ikke den der. Nej. Jeg går ud, og så er det vi stopper videoen for i dag. Og så ses vi til næste gang. Så BØØØØØØØØØØØØØØØØØØØØØØØØØØØØØØØØØØØØØØØØØØØØØØØØØØØØØØØØØØØØØØØØØØØØØØØØØØØØØØØØØØØØØØØØØØØØØØØØØØØØØØØØØØØØØØØØØØØØØØØØØØØØØØØØØØØØØØØØØØØØØØØØØØØØØØØØØØØØØØØØØØØØØØØØØØØØØØØØØØØØØØØØØØØØØØØØØØØØØØØØØØØØØØØØØØØØØØØØØØØØØØØØØØØØØØØØØØØØØØØØØØØØØØØØØØØØØØØØØØØØØØØØØØØØØØØØØØØØØØØØØØØØØØØØØØØØØØØØØØØØØØØØØØØØØØØØØØØØØØØØØØØØØØØØØØØØØØØØØØØØØØØØØØØØØØØØØ